Harris is my only love.
Who's Harris, Mom? Is he an old boyfriend of yours?
Mine and Buddy's. Buddy loved him too. Harris and I killed Buddy.
Mom, what are you talking about?
Hi, sweetheart.
Well, are you okay?
Of course I am. My wedding.
It was a memory she never shared with anyone.
This is Harris Arden, the only one around here who actually has a job.
One of the servants.
Oh.
And Grant.
Of an evening that would stay with her for a lifetime.
See that star?
Yes.
That's our star.
You said Harris was your only love. That's how I want to feel.
Will you not get mad if I say something?
I'll do my best.
If you insist on screwing up everything and everyone that comes your way, there's a very real chance you'll end up alone.
Are you Anne's daughters?
I'm Nina.
I'm Constance.
I'm Lila Ross, and I'm an old friend of your mother's.
You and I just sang and laughed together for the rest of our lives.
It wouldn't work.
Not for you.
She's been talking about people from the past.
They might be real people. And they might not be. You never really know.
Will you do something for me? Will you try to be happy?
I will go down with this ship. And I won't put my hands up and surrender. There will be no white flag above my door. I'm in love.
Your mother had a whole life.
She sang at my wedding. She raised two girls. We can't know everything she did. We are mysterious creatures, aren't we?
I'm in love and always
evening.
Swear.